Hey, it's Richard Butler from PLR.me, and I'm here with another tip to show you how to edit our content. Now, slide decks, they are amazing resources for webinars or to create little mini videos. But how do you edit these slide decks? Because what if you don't have Microsoft PowerPoint or you don't have Apple Keynote? Well, you can use Google Slides in order to actually edit our slide decks. And it's super simple. So let me just show you here. I'm in my Google Slides here, and I go to blank slide. And what I want to do is go to File, Import Slides, Upload, and then I select a file from my computer. And here is the file I want to use, which is 10 questions that can change your life. So I click on Upload, and this will take a couple of seconds to upload. And now you're asked, do you want to upload all the slides or just some of them? Well, I want to upload all. So I click on all and I click on import slides, and voila, as they say in France. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the blank slide, and I'm just going to right click and choose delete. Now, here's the slide deck. So the first thing I think I'll do is change the color of this text. So I can just highlight this text here, and I can go to the text color and I can choose a yellow color. Ooh, it's a bit glaring. Graphic design is not my forte. Now, here I might say, well, what I want to do is I want to reduce that in size. So I just click on any of these handles and drag inwards, and I can put that up. And I might actually want to put in my name here. So I could go insert, text box, and I just draw the text box here, richardbutler.coach. So I stick in my website there, and that looks perfect. Now, what I can do is to make sure that the font is the same, I can just check here. And I see that this is Big Shoulder, and I want this one to be the same. So I would just click down here and I would look for Big Shoulder text. And you'll see here that what I can do is I can have thin, light, normal, medium, semi bold, bold, extra bold, or black. So I'll put it in black because I want to highlight my name there. And I might move that over there and under there like that. Now, if I look at the next slides, I see, they have a nice graphic here, but what's going on? I can't move that graphic. I can't do anything with it. Well, don't worry. It's not an actual issue with our presentations or with Google Slides. What I need to do is I need to edit what is called the theme, which is the way everything is laid out. So if I go up to Slide, I see Edit Theme, and now I get what is often called the master slide that I can go in here and I can move items around. So if you watch, I'll move that here. And you'll see that it moves on all of the slides there. Now, my font here that I could actually edit as well. And what if I wanted to put an image up here? So I have a logo I want to put up here, and I want it to appear on every slide. Well, I would go into Insert, Image, Upload from Computer. I would then find the logo here, and I want to upload this one. So I click on Upload. The image comes up, and what I'll do is I'll make that smaller, obviously, and a lot smaller. And then I'll just move it up to the top corner here. Now, any slide that has this format is going to have the logo there, like you see here. When I'm finished, I click on the X. And when I come back, the logo is up there. And that logo will never move because it's on the master slide. And then I can just go in here and I can change the text as I wish, if I wanted to. Now, when I'm happy with all the changes that I've made, all I have to do is go to File, Download, and I can download this as a Microsoft PowerPoint slide deck. I could, if I wanted to download individual slides, I could just select JPG, and that will download the current slide as an image that you could use to promote your webinar, to promote your slide deck. Now you know how to edit the slide decks in Google Slides. I'll talk to you in the next video.